Finally arrives for Professor Oak's camp.
Professor, isn't it time to be on our way?
Yes, but I'm afraid we're still missing someone.
We should have gotten here a long time ago.
We're waiting on a lively young man who lives in the neighborhood.
I know what. I bet he was so excited about our trip he couldn't sleep! Kind of a simple-minded and not responsible guy.
Pokemon camp. So fun. I can't wait.
You might have a point.